think the only team that really has handled their business consistently throughout the course of the year has been the Spurs. They've separated themselves, and that's why they're the best team in the business right now.